I had already outlined the figure using a pen. Now I'm going to paint it using watercolor. Now I'm going to apply the body color. Now we are beginning to color the background. Now we are almost done. Now I'm going to fill these rocks with the three colors that I have already used here. So our painting is complete.